But it's really cool.
He's gonna love that you, that you did that.
Man, he's getting too good. Tell him to stop, or I will kill him.
Share the talent, please.
Did I get my item? Yes, I did.
I got exactly what I was looking for.
Naked Donald's.
I'll
pick up my stuff.
McDonald's. Please. We're hungry people.
I was going to say Heart of the Player. I'm tired.
I'm loving it. Heart of the Player.
Heart of the Players. Oh, you got
Heart of the Cards?
Fries, too.
Yeah, I know, but that's a little messier. Heart of the Cards. Pirates of the Player. It's time to duel. Why are all my lines and you duel lines?
No, I was so close.
I need a blue shield.
Another blue shield?
That'd be the last. I'm just gonna do the other one.
I already gave you a blue shield. That is so amazing. Thank you, Diego.
We're trying to finish this game. Enrique's been sticking along, I think, more than most people's patience would be.
Right.
Wow. Apparently I didn't do that.
He's standing on the grinder. You see him up there.
No shields. Oh, I don't have any shields. I can't do the shield stuff then just yet.
Welcome to my humble shop.
Okie doke. I got the last pistol and SMG. I need one more blue pistol. But I need a blue assault rifle. I do not have a blue assault rifle. Oh, I can do this one. Up. I'm making this sound fast. It's getting that late.
Sounds like fine. Blue.
I know what you mean. I've had it happen before.
The rage is like, no, please. Not half an hour work. More of Brandon. Put the unique in there too.
Okay. Not that great. If you want this so you can trade it later, you can have it. And then I guess I got all of the boss kits done. Now all I have left is I need one of each color of an assault rifle, which I think I already have. Need a next shotgun.
I'm pretty sure I can grab things
with two pistols. All I would be left with is the legendaries. You want the blue Oskit? For grinding?
Blue Oskit? What?
For grinding later.
Yeah, sure. Didn't I just give you a blue? Oh.
Yeah, he did.
Challenge completed.
I think I'm gonna wait to grind that last amount until I can get more.
Entirely metal outerwear. Six echo logs? I think we start finding iridium here.
Mm-hmm. Which is some of the ones I'm missing. We could have done the 24-hour stream at this point.
Now that we can stream. Oh, okay. How do I
flash them together really fast?
Are
you kidding me? Neither of them.
Will this work? This will work, right? I just remember I have to, like, not throw my straw later.
Please get green with this bowl.
Hello. Hi, cheesy crackers.
Hello. You probably caught the tail end of the longest stream we've done so far. Oh, thank you.
You probably need to move that in the future.
Well, when I did it, I was playing, like, Destiny.
Yeah. Probably, like, in the middle of the screen. There's usually nothing in the middle of the screen.
I have a bad habit of putting everything to the edges. Yeah, we're trying to finish Borderlands. Well, we weren't trying very hard, but the whole point
some
is we're
trying
to trying finish
others.
Borderlands 2. We took a food break while we started grinding stuff.
I'm grinding food into my stomach. Does that count?
Is it a recipe?
I just got bread, meat, and cheese.
Oh, I did do that. Okay, cool. Okay. Are you going to trade anything else, or do you want me to head out? Whoa. Glitched right into a corner. We are going to Viraga Solitude. Nah!
That's fine. I go to bed in 6 minutes anyway, just trying to find something to help me go to sleep. We try.
It's actually probably the best time to try and go to sleep on our stream.
Not
thanks
to say
for choosing us.
Not to say that we're not entertaining, but you know.
2 hours ago we were entertaining.
2 hours ago I was really hungry. Fixed.
2 hours later we got our food. We are happy. We're giving free sponsorship to McDonald's. Win-win.
I hope you have a nice sleep. Get enough sleep.
I'm eating like a bird.
I'm eating at like a woodpecker. I'm just going at it.
Whoa. I want to kill the readings.
Do you have a shock weapon ready?
Oh, look. Not creepy at all.
Do I have a shock weapon ready?
Yeah, what happened to Zarpadon's, like, alien friend? He could have helped out a chunk.
He or she.
Oh, look. Blood harvest barrels. What do they do?
A random element? Is this the only time we've seen barrels?
Yeah. Mm.
Wait, let me get something with shock. That's not.
I'm gonna start holding machines, you know.
Yeah.
Oh, is that one? They're very pretty.
Was what one?
No, it's a power. It's still very pretty.
Well, we're both playing as Athena, and then our friend Enrique is playing as Frag Trap, or Bob Trap.
Whoa.
I don't have any shock stuff, so I guess I'll just go.
Oh, there's a sniper up there. Oh, no jackasses. No, I'm gonna use this. I'm good, thank you. Oh, I'm about to step in the corner.
Do you think if you break the barrels, it shoots out pumpkin pie?
Oh, it just flames.
Oh. Bloody flames? You love Claptrap. You're in a small group.
I want to see the video footage of the four players that played. Sure. The four players that played Claptrap.
Oh, an eternal! That's the challenge.
How do we make someone turn against others?
It's probably like a Goliath issue.
Oh, there you go.
What's his name? Caster Eternal? Do you use slag casters?
Those are so pretty.
They're so pretty.
Their Iridian creatures are so much prettier than the planet Pandora's. Oh, there's another one.
It's just a Lost Legion. Calm down.
His size is big, so.
I assume. You did.
Man, where the heck are those missions?
Here's a respawn point that someone's already been through.
Oh man, I'm gonna check out the map instead. Oh, it's like on the opposite ends.
Not right now.
That's gotta be the best one though.
He's like a pirate bug ship now.
What am I supposed to do here?
Oh.
Okay, just keep going, I guess.
Solitude's Edge. That sounds really sad. Who's naming these places?
But I do now understand Jack's anger, even though he is still psychotic.
Still psychotic? He went psychotic.
I can understand where the problems were arising from.
I can only assume that, like, he says that, like, oh, we're gonna kill Roland and Lilith and do all that. And I'm like, you know that you failed, right?
Well, we know as Athena. Come back here, Jack. Thank you. I don't need that one.
Well, good night. She's gone. Here she's gone. Okay, I'm assuming this is the Grand Canyon that we're supposed to cross without using any jump pads.
Okay.
I assume this is it.
You call that a challenge.
Look how big the map is, are you sure?
That? This part? Right here?
It looks like a canyon?
I will do it.
Alright, well.
Yep. Holy shit!
Does that mean I can't get it anymore?
Oh, hello, gun.
Because you're hosting.
Try it.
It sounds like it died over there. It doesn't sound like that's a jump.
I was next to a freaking...
Okay, jump from here. Run in. Oh, that doesn't look that bad at all.
Back, little world. Oh, I didn't know there was a turret there. That would have been helpful. Thank you.
They destroyed the loader. Cowards.
I might need you to do this so I can butt slam and kill people. Those three, the frozen.
Yeah. Is there not a...
No,
can you get your bits together, please?
There we go.
Thank you. hits.